And hello, today we're going to introduce Lego Ninjago 71748 Catamaran Sea Battle.
Of course, it's from season 14.
And there are Island Zane character, and there's also an Island Jay character, Island Kai, and also
the
Thunder Keeper, Rumble Keeper, and also Chief
Mammoth Chest.
Yeah, or something like that. Alright, let's unpack it.
So,
and
get into the bag. This jungle set is about two boats. One is Kai's boat, and one is the Island Keeper's boat. Now let's check on the set.
Now let's see. And here, some stickers and flags. And in total there are five bags. And let's start building.
Hey, actually, after we finish unboxing, just unboxed it, and then we're gonna make the first book and the first pack.
Yeah, and there are also six bags of Lego. Not five, six. Alright, let's start building it. Now we'll move to book 2, pack 3, and we'll build the second book, and let's start building. We'll be right back.
building this set. We have this Kai's boat, which is actually a smaller part of the set. You see, we have this figure, Zane, and then Kai, and then Jay. These figures are the only three ninjas in this set. And you see the boat, you have two cannons.
Kai's boat.
Yeah.
And you see right here, what do you think? When you lift it down, so just walk and you can move it, and also just install.
Oh, how did it get back? And also show the other pretty cool of this.
And there's even an engine here. And the seal is, the fabric is good. And
you see that this is actually the whole Kai's boat. It doesn't seem like other ninjas, but they just keep fitting in this boat. You see the flag here. And you see the big boat.
This is the Jungle Keeper's boat. Although you can't say Jungle Keepers are villains, but yeah, this is their boat. There is a Thunder Keeper. And then also
Rumble Keeper.
And also Chief Man Metatus. What's the
Mammatus? Mammatus.
You also have part of. No. See, Chief Mantis has a lightning staff.
And you can see clearly that the Jungle Keeper's boat is like more bigger than the ninja's boat.
And you can change one boat into three boats, just like that. Let's pull it out. And lower these two down.
Yep.
And also, two missiles. Okay, this one.
And you see, I kind of like of this boat's texture with the flag of a dragon.
And you can also see a booster made of lightning. And then also see this thing here.
You push it
front, and then it will pop up. See? And you can just turn the sail up any way you want.
And you see the sail is on the flag is like not on any other boat, but it has holes in here. I don't know why, but it keeps like it's sailing out of the ocean a lot.
Now let's see these two small boats. This one is for keeping a ninja in it. See, you see this is there's 2 foot holes and you can just
And then, of course,
there.
You can't include weapons because
that
won't be enough
space. Put it right there. See, it fits perfectly, and then close it. And
but can you fit somebody like Ornithon?
Maybe you can, but it'd be taller. And this smaller box has 2 missile launchers.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a cargo. And you open it.
There's a barrel. It's not like
there's a diamond. And this one, it's also the same.
You can actually put any diamond inside. You can just like put stuff all the diamonds you have at home. Like
yeah, these are barrels and you can put the stuff in them.
You can put gold inside if you want. Studs. Maybe you could put studs.
Now here's the set. And
okay, let's see it. And this boat, flamey stuff.
And this also to include, these boats does not float.
Yeah, it directly comes from that float, and you see that this pattern, I like this pattern, but with this flaming red.
It's very bright in color. This is also very cool. You can play with it. Like, yeah.
Please notice this, you can use it as an airship, but it'll be
pretty cool. Yeah. So yeah, that's the overview of the sets.
Oh yeah. And one comment I like about this set. The head really looks like a crocodile.
Yeah. I also think about that.
So, this is
the overview of the set, and that's all.
Oh yeah, and thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe this channel to help out. We will, of course, have more Lego sets coming out, and please like the video.